Well, Gus, we've managed to survive. Day 7. We don't have any more information than we were able to get from the president's message, but people have left the cities. So far, we're surviving, but the people that we're encountering, they're changing, just like I'm changing. I mean, those crazies, I've killed 6 of them now. I didn't have a choice. What if there's a cure? They would have been just like the captain that I left to his fate. I had to get out of there. We weren't going to survive long at sea. I did what I had to do to survive. I can't deny the overwhelming feeling I have of not being sure about anything anymore. Everything that we know to be true has fallen, has collapsed. It's not the same. I was hoping there'd still be a government in Portland, but it looks like everything has collapsed. It won't be long before people are willing to do terrible things for food, money, shelter. And we're gonna have to do those things too. Hey, those are wind turbines. How come there's no power? Maybe that's a question for tomorrow.